The health benefits of the medicinal root ginseng have been known for centuries here in this country, and now new scientific research is backing that up. A recent experiment found that eating this traditional herb may help improve your memory and even play a role in protecting against diseases such as Alzheimer's. Kim Jiyeon has that story.
Historical records from the Joseon Dynasty dating back as far as the 12th century show that ginseng was cultivated as a remedy for common ailments. Fast forward to the present, Korean scientists are discovering more evidence to support the claims found in these historical documents. A recent experiment compared one group of mice that were suffering from drug-induced dementia and another that had been fed ginseng extract. That latter group showed an increase in memory function. The two groups were placed in an enclosed area where one half was well-lit, the other dark and hooked up to an electric shock device. Mice in general tend to gravitate to darker places, but the ginseng-treated animals were able to learn to resist their instincts longer in order not to get shocked, while the non-ginseng mice gave in quickly.
Various combinations of plants can be good for the body. Using certain plant complexes, we saw results of much higher memory regeneration.
The study also found that animal test subjects who were fed ginseng extract showed better spatial perception while running through mazes. It's another positive effect that Korean Oriental medical practitioners feel shows promise for future drugs.
I expect the development of natural health supplements will yield new benefits.
Researchers continue to pore over Korea's medicinal manuals of the past to find chemically active ingredients for future pharmaceuticals. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.